the beginning of the second quarter. Faith Lutheran JV versus Canyon Springs JV, game one of the 2017-2018 football season.
It's like we got some threat of rain. You can see the sky around us. It's getting pretty dark, but
like Canyon Springs called a timeout. I have like a 3 terabyte hard drive that I back everything up to. So. Personal foul.
Go! 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 Go!
That's a fumble. We got it. Way to go, defense.
Faith Lutheran on the turnover.
Scores first. Pass from Riley Schwartz to Traquan Holmes. Untouched into the end zone for a 6-0 lead.
Point try is no good. 6-0, Faith Lutheran. Where'd he go? Did he graduate?
Yes.
It is the second quarter. They haven't changed the game clock.
Yeah. to be three guys to get him up.
And he was on top of Phillip. I was like, Phillip's going to suck. First of all, why is he laying on top?
Like the same ref that was at the scrimmage.
Thank you.
From Riley Schwartz to Traquan Holmes. Should be 12-0. Nothing, 6:22 left in the second quarter. Telling they need to put our other point up. It's 13. Tell the referee. At the scoreboard, it's 13-0. Looks like there was a personal foul called on Canyon Springs. A little rough play after the last kickoff.